Hello, I'm Catherine, and this is a human karyotype. Today, I will be demonstrating the different chromosomal structural abnormalities, and we will begin with the first one, duplication. One of the more well-known duplications would be trisomy 21, where you go to the 21st pair, and you see that one of the chromosomes was duplicated. Now, in relation to autism, Ross and his colleagues had done a study about a duplicated Y chromosome, which would look like that.